The gardener did not even introduce herself to the new au pair. She barely acknowledged her at all. Simply treated her as if she'd always been there. The others in the room just assumed they'd already met. Which, if she were honest, was how the au pair felt when she first saw the young woman.
Someone's got them doing hard labour.
Oh, come on now.
What? That shape works. Well, it worked on me. Look at me now. You all right? Kids, aren't you ragged?
Yeah.
Well, people really, all of them. So I prefer plants. Easy to get along with. And I find if I don't like one, one looks at me kind of funny, can always just, you know. So if it's child-rearing advice you're after, I'd just start there, maybe. There we are. It's not so bad, right?
Yeah.
I cry 3, maybe 4 times a day around here. 5, if I'm really being honest with myself. I also think I keep all these fucking plants watered with my endless well of deep, inconsolable tears. That's how. That's what got me the job in the first place. Look, you're doing great. You're doing great.
Thank you.
Anytime. Right. Well, back to it then. Chin up, Poppins. Little shit.
Hey.
Little fucking shit.
Hey, he's just a kid.
I'm gonna kill him. I swear to God.
No, hey, they're just a few flowers.
Oh, sure. Well, that's fine then.
A little boy cut a few flowers. What's the big deal?
They weren't ready to be cut. Look, I have a way of doing things and I don't like people messing about in my garden.
No, you're right. You're right. I'll talk to him.
Of course. Look, could we just go back to the bit where you were acting mental and I had to talk you down?